Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are good. Welcome back to math class. Last class we discussed about averages. What is average? Average is nothing but sum of the items by number of items. Okay. Sum of all the numbers by number of numbers. Sum of observation by number of observations. Okay. I hope I explained one problem also. Yes, children. Am I right? Okay. In today's class, I am going to explain 6.1 exercise 6.1 problems. Okay. Take out the textbook, children. All of you, take out the textbook. Very good, Sana. I've done showing textbook also. Okay, good. Take out the textbook and running notes. Pencil, eraser, sharpener. Okay. Chepa, hi, Teja. Hi. How are you, boy? Okay. Good. Today, I think today onwards you listen in classes. Okay, very nice. Good boy. Now exercise 6.1. On your radio, children. CH Satvik Reddy. On your radio, now. Yes, good. Find the average of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, find the average of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Write the question first. Exercise 6.1. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, first one. Read the question, children. Once again, read the problem. I mean, you understand the problem first. Find the average of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. We find out the average of these numbers. Okay. Find out the average of these numbers. First, average principle. What is the principle of average? Average is what? What is the average? First, average is. Average equals sum of the numbers by number of numbers. While we are here writing numbers, here given numbers according to problem. According to the problem, in problem what given? Numbers given. Yes, children. Here given numbers. So sum of the numbers. Sum of all the numbers. Sum of all the numbers by number of numbers. Okay. Sum of all the numbers by number of numbers. Write first. Sum of all the numbers by number of numbers. Write this principle and give one box to them. Why we are giving box? This is important. Important principle. That's why we want to give here box. Write box also. In box, you write this principle. Average principle. Average is nothing but sum of all the items by number of items. But here given, numbers given. Okay, here numbers given. So we have to write numbers. Sum of all the numbers by number of numbers. Sum means, what is the meaning of sum? Yes. Sum means add. Add the numbers. Very good, this one. Add the numbers. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Number of numbers? 7. Okay? 1 plus 2. Yes, 3. 3 plus 3. 6. Okay. 6 plus 4? 10. 10 plus 5? 15. 15 plus 6? 21. 21 plus 7? 28. Very good, this one. Okay? 28. Srishant, on your video. Okay. 28 by 7. This 28 by 7, after the simplification, you change into lowest terms. We get what? What is the answer? 7 fours are 28. 7 fours are 28. Right phone. What is the average? 4. Okay, what is the average? 4. Average equal 4. Okay? How can we solve average sums? Did you understand, children? First, we have to write average principle. What is the average principle? Sum of all the numbers by number of numbers. Okay, here, numbers place, we have to write observations, items, numbers, weight, their age, age given. For example, age, find out the average of age giving. Find out the average of weight giving. So we have to write here, according to the problem, we can write here. Okay, write down. Next, third one. I will explain third one. Third one, a batsman scored 56, 32, 17, 63, 81, 0, 32 and 23 runs in 8 cricket matches. Find the average runs he scored. Okay, first, a batsman scored 56, 32. Find the average runs he scored. A batsman scored 56, 32, 17, 63, 81, 0, 23, and 32 runs in 8 cricket matches. 8 cricket matches. So we have to find out here. Find the average runs he scored. Find the average runs he scored. Okay. First, write average principle. What is the average? Average equals sum of the observations by number of observations. But here given what? Here what? He scored runs. These are runs. So we have to write sum of all the runs. Sum of all the runs. Sum of all the runs. Runs by number of batsmen. Number of batsmen. Sum of all the runs, but number of here batsmen. How many batsmen scored? Okay, in 8 cricket matches. So number of matches. Number of matches. Number of matches. Number of matches in 8 cricket matches given. Na? So we have to write it here. Number of matches. First, add 56 plus 32 plus 17 plus 63 plus 81 plus 0 plus 23 plus 32 by number of matches 8. Add these numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, first 2. 1's place is higher. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 7, 15. 15 plus 3, 18. 18 plus 1, 19. 19 plus 3, 22. 22 plus 2, 24. 3 plus 24. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 8, 15. 15 plus 6. 15 plus 6. Anybody not giving answer? 15 plus 6. 21. 15, 6. 21. Yes, 21 plus 1. 22. 22 plus 3. 22 plus 3. 22 plus 3. 25. Very good. 25 plus 5. 25 plus 5. 30. Okay. 304. 304 by 8. Once again you count children. Okay. Once again count. 6 plus 2. 8. Or you can count like this also. First two. 50, 30. 80, 80, 10, 90, 90 plus 60, 140, 140 plus 80, 220, 220, 20, 240, 240, 30, 270, okay, first 270, right here 270, next, ones, 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 7, 15, 15 plus 3, 18, 18 plus 1, 19, 19 plus 3, 22, 22 plus 2, 24, 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 7, 15, 18, 19, 22, 24, 294 coming, once again consider, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 8, 15, 15 plus 6, 21, 22, 25, 30. Okay. I think this one. 280. Once again count. 50 plus 60. 50, 30. 80. 90. Yes, here 150. 150, 230. 230. Here 230, 250, 280, 280 plus 24, 304. Okay. 304/80 after simplification. Yes, 304/80. Do. Eight. Eight is 24. Six. 64. Eight twos are not boy. Eight threes are 24. Six. Eight are 64. Eight are 64. So what is the average? Average equals 38. Average equals 38. Okay. Did you understand, children? How to solve average problems? Did you understand? If you have any doubt, raise your hand. Okay. No. Saiteja. Cheva Saiteja. I think you today only added. So if you have any doubt, call me and you ask me. I will send fair notes also. Okay? Personally, I will send fair notes. You ask boy. What do you want? If you have any doubts also, you can ask me. I will send fair notes from all subjects. You ask to all subject teachers. And complete your fair notes also. Next to Sana. Sana is there. Shobana Adripuram Sana. Okay, Bhavani Shruti, Vasa Varshit, you listen regularly, okay? You attend the regularly. Next. Rashekar Reddy, on your video. Vishnu, on your video. Sumasri, Akshaya, Jashwant. After long time you added. So you also have incomplete works. You complete your work boy. Tulasi also. You regularly attend the class girl. Now 24 members only present. In first class English and EVS class 28 members are present. What happened remaining 4 members? Be regular children. Kartik. I think you incomplete have all subjects. So you ask your subject teacher sign complete boy. You also. Okay? In fair notes, in anything, if you have any doubt, ask children. Srishant on your video. Srishant, Satvik ready. Teacher is taking attendance. Okay. Fifth unit. Okay, today I will send fifth unit. Okay? And Dulan Satik, today present or absent? Dulan Satik. I think absent, Dulan Satik. What happened, Dulan Satik? Okay. Okay, students. You complete your fair notes and take signature for your subject teachers. Okay? On Saturday, you come to school and take signature from your teachers. Okay? Did you understand? In today's topic, if you have any doubt, raise your hand. In this topic, averages. How to find out average? In first bit, 9 problems are there. I explained only 2 problems. Remaining problems are the same as this process, children. Same as this process. Same follow this process and you complete remaining 9 problems in your C notes. Okay? And send me pics. Okay, write down. According to the problem, first second one see children. On five successive days, 4, 5, 1, 3, 7 rose flowers blossom on a plant. Find the average numbers of flowers blossom during those 5 days. Okay, so we have to write average principle. How to write? Sum of all the rose flowers. Okay, sum of all the rose flowers by number of days. Okay, number of days we have to write. Number of days first. Sum of all the flowers by number of days. Next, like if you have any doubt, you call me. You ask me how to write step. Okay, how to write average principle for according problem. How to write steps? How to write principle? In that one, if you have any doubt, you call me. You ask me. I will say. Okay, Sana. In every problem, you write a draw a box for average principle. Okay. Next, ninth one. Find the averages numbers given. So point decimal numbers also given here. See children, once you observe ninth one. Find the average of 12.8, 16.9, like that given. So these are decimal numbers. Add the decimal number sign. Number of numbers also write in. Do the division. Do the simplification. Then you get answer. Okay. As to sum of all the numbers by number of numbers. Next, eighth one. Temperature. About temperature given. Okay. About temperature in 6 days given. So we have to write step average equals sum of all the temperatures. Sum of all the temperatures by number of numbers. Okay. Sum of all the temperatures by number of numbers. Temperatures. Add the temperatures by number of numbers. How many numbers are given here? 6 days given. How many days are given here? 6 days given. So you have to write 6. Then you do the division. Write the answer. Next is seventh one. Anif scored marks given here. Anif scored marks given. See children, once. How can we write the step? Average equal to sum of all the marks. Sum of all the marks by number of subjects. Your number of subjects given. Anit scored marks in 7 subjects. Find his average marks given. So we have to write what is the principle of average. Average equals sum of all the marks by number of subjects. Okay. So you read the problem first. From the problem, according to the problem, you write the step. You write the principle of average and do the problem. You complete the problem. Okay, after simplification you have to write answer children. Don't write and this one and don't leave. Okay, just you have to do simplification also. Simplification means nothing but division. Okay, simplification means nothing but division. Last step, you do division and write the answer. Okay. Okay students, did you understand? Say yes or no. I'm seeing your faces. Just you give lip movement also. Nirma, Rajput Nirma. Okay, Bhavani. Understand, ma? Okay. Okay, children. In next, in tomorrow class, I will explain exercise 6.2 sums. How to find out sum of the quantities. Okay, how to find out sum of the quantities in tomorrow class, I will explain. Thank you, children.